we've got everything at this auction this year, from guitars to mandolins to the golf clubs. We've got lifetime supply of soap, bags of toys, brand new toys, air fresheners, toothbrushes, you name it, it's pretty much in this room. It's all going to be auctioned off on Saturday to the highest bidder.